I'm in the birthplace of Claude Debussy, one of the most famous French composer. I'm told that inside this house, we can learn more about his musical life. There's a lot of musical influences inside this home. So let's have a look. Claude Debussy was one of the most prominent figures of Impressionist music. Even though he didn't like to be called Impressionism composer, but the meaning of Impressionist is a little bit different from that time. So his work was often criticized, regarded as being too experimental, too unconventional. But I think he tried to produce the sound which is full of imagination. Sounds like bell or water, which is fantastic for me. Debussy was influenced by many poets of his time. He was influenced by Eastern art. Like you can see here, there's a lot of Asian art, like Chinese porcelain and this kind of frog. There's a quite famous Japanese painting, Poisson d'Or. Debussy was influenced by this painting and he composed Poisson d'Or, which is the third piece of second book of Images. Debussy wrote the piece called Children's Corner, but actually this is not a piece for children. He just wrote this piece to entertain his daughter, Xuxu, and he loved so much his daughter. And especially I found this picture is very interesting. I heard this picture was drawn by Debussy himself, and I find it's very funny, and it's very impressive. He was also a good painter, I think.